Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of InvestDiva.com. The weekend was consumed by Brexit news. Senior officials in the British government said Sunday the country will leave the European Union by the end of the month, despite Prime Minister Boris Johnson sending the EU leaders a letter requesting another extension to the Brexit deadline. Other than this, we're expecting a quiet Monday to start off the week. Later in the week, though, we have the European Central Bank rate decision and the US durable goods orders. With that, today I'm looking at the euro-dollar pair, which broke above the daily Ichimoku cloud on Friday and started Monday with a pullback, which is what we normally expect after a sharp bullish breakthrough like this, as I explain in my book, Ichimoku Secrets. The pullback could go as low as the 50% and the 61% Fibonacci retracement levels, providing a potential buying opportunity. Profit-taking could be considered at the higher Fibonacci retracement levels at 1.1203 and 1.1278, respectively. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our social media. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.